The trial for Lori Vallow's husband, Chad Daybell, has been set, and it will take place on April 1st of 2024. Daybell is charged with murdering JJ Vallow and Tylee Ryan, whose bodies were found buried on his property, and also in the death of his first wife, Tammy Daybell. The state of Idaho is seeking the death penalty if he's convicted. Daybell's wife, Lori Vallow, will be sentenced on July 31st. She's already been convicted of murder and conspiracy in the deaths of those three victims.